11:43, down look, Stanton Heights. Today, September 14th, 2023. We're entered through the house trap at the skirt of the garage, apron of the garage. We're down to the city main. We're pulling the back to check the line. Feet. There's a break in a line. Feet 7 inches. You can see there's a break in the flow line. At 23.5, it looks like it transitions to possibly 9-inch or 8-inch. That concludes the video.